I just think it's a nice thing to be a part of, and especially that it's in the Toronto Sun. I mean, come on, who doesn't want to be in the Toronto Sun?